Mic check.
Yep, gotcha.
Sound beautiful.
10-4.
Line up on the inside. Pit road is closed. Catch the pace.
Good luck. Good luck. Have fun back, Wiley.
I was trying to watch the replay. I thought he disappeared.
Yeah, P2 did not grid.
Nice. For the outside lane.
Get ready for the world of outlaws.
I love it.
Not quite, but yeah. I dig it.
Post car is off. Time to do your job.
I was checking over my setup.
Did they disable caution?
So glad I get to come up through the field without being a lap car.
Well, that was a really long green flag on. Green flag on.
The pace car is off. Be ready.
Wayne, I'm already up to 12.
Why are you guys rolling around up there on the groove where you want to run in the race? Shouldn't you pace your laps, like, off the groove?
I don't want to run up there. That's why I'm running up there.
Like, if you're going to pace laps, it shouldn't be on the blue groove. Like, it's an iRacing. It goes dynamic. So wherever you guys run during a pace lap, it runs in that groove during pace laps.
He's got a point there.
So, because you like to run the top, I shouldn't pack the curve in when it gets there?
Absolutely not.
just wondering why we're mad about what line we're running under caution.
And it saves tires because it's easier to roll.
There is no tire wear in this.
Yeah, every dirt car doesn't have tire wear. There's no such thing as tire wear in dirt.
Sorry.
Hey, Kinzer, my car's killed. Where do you want me to go when he gets me? I'm just gonna stay low.
Well, if cautions count, I'm gonna be out of fuel.
Catch bump 2, sharp. Catch bump 16, sharp. About to go green, stay focused.